the other part of my Worcester Dart mod. I'm going to do the range test. First, I'm going to do the modded dart, then I'm going to do the normal Worcester dart, okay? Here's modded. It's amazing. Then, just normal. So much better, it's about 4 meters better.
That's the normal.
And then,
all the way over here. That's the modded.
Okay guys, thanks for watching and please comment and subscribe.